recovery. Walking in and out in a strange spot in East London. Somebody I don't really know just gave me something to help settle me down, to stop me from always thinking about you. And you know your life is heading in a questionable direction. When you're up for days with strangers and you can't remember anything except the way you sounded when you told me you didn't know what I should do. In the morning, just like every other day, and just like every boy blues, so I get swallowed by the pain. So I fumble for your figure in the darkness to make it go away. But you're not lying there any longer, and now that that's my fault. So I've been pounding on the floor, I've been crawling up the walls, been dimming in my darkness. The serotonin boosters, cider and some kind of smelling salt. Some suggestion that you'd help me, if I could only make me better, then I'd stand a little stronger, as I walk a little taller, all the time. As I know you are a cynic, but I think I can convince you, that broken people can get better if they really want to. At least that's what I have to tell myself if I am hoping to survive.
Darling, sweet mama, darling, sweet mama, darling, sweet mama.